Part of the reason why I think it's important to document a temple's history is so that you don't forget your roots.
They didn't trust us as an American citizen.
The temple became very, very important because people would be able to go there to feel safe.
Masaoka Sensei was very flamboyant. He could hop up and down and imitate animals and just very, very engaging.
I think Reverend George and friendly are synonymous.
And I think that's when I really realized, you know what? Jodo Shinshu is really for me.
It's something that required a lot of work, a lot of people, and a lot of dedication to be able to have this moment.